to showcase today is our birthday girl, Darlene. And the runner-up in our showcase today, on his way to Japan, John. Each of you will have a showcase of wonderful prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. But if you are the winner and you're $250 or less away from the retail price of your own showcase, we will give you both showcases. Darlene, you take a long look at this first showcase and you bid on it if you wish. And if she wishes, she can pass it to you, John, so you take a long look at it too. Here is showcase number one.
This showcase begins with this new game room. First, an arcade game that combines block-breaking action and a maze with an all-out water balloon fight for hours of family fun. And next, an entertaining pool table. The Cornell from Dominic Billiards offers stunning design, American craftsmanship, legendary quality, and the ultra-quiet rapid-response rail system from Connelly, the ultimate in billiards. And you can test your basketball shooting skills with this new basketball game. Papa Shot's electronic basketball game. Feel like you're one of the pros for hours of great family fun. And for some fun and excitement outdoors, take a ride on this new electric vehicle. This versatile, multi-purpose electric vehicle is fun to drive, hard-working, and engineered for street and turf. The flatbed makes it easy to load and go from Global Electric Motor Cars. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Do you wish to bid or pass, Darlene? You're passing to John. John, you have just seen your showcase. What do you bid on?
$12,000
for John. Now back to Darlene. Darlene, look at your showcase.
Darlene, your showcase contains prizes as we celebrate the beginning of our 33rd year on CBS. And it starts with 33 $100 bills. That's $3,300 in cash. Next, this disc used to spin at 33 and a third RPM, but we got a better way for you to spin discs inside this new jukebox. The return of a legend, the One More Time CD jukebox, combines the look of yesterday with today's technology, holds 100 CDs with 200 watts of music power from Deutsch Wurlitzer. Finally, there's something that's happened every day we've been in Studio 33. Now known as the Bob Barker Studio. And that's offering our contestants a chance to win a new car with this new camera. It's a Cadillac DeVille. Driving will never be dreary again in this elegant sedan that comes with marvelous amenities such as a 4.6-liter North Star engine and automatic transmission, plus 16-inch chrome wheels. And Darlene, your showcase, celebrating the start of our 33rd year on CBS, can be yours if the price is right.
We want your bid, Darlene.
I'm going to bid it,
$49,000. $49,000. We'll be right back.